Sællust.
Hvað
segir þér? Ég sé allt fínt bara. Okay. Við ætlum hérna að ræða Vestfirði.
Já.
Á það ensku.
Já. Það allir staði Vestfirði.
Ja. Ok. Við bara byrjum með að klippa þetta eins og vilja. Og þá það... Hi, Tiffy.
Hello, Guðsi. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Good, thank you.
We are here now to talk about the Vestfjords.
Yes, one of the most beautiful places in Iceland, I believe. Isolated, extraordinary landscape. Perfect, perfect place.
What is there to see?
So much. Mountains, ocean, and everything to take.
Well, we have mountains and oceans everywhere in Iceland, so what's special about the Vestfjords?
It's the, I think it's the isolation that's there. It's only what, I believe, 5% of the tourists that come to Iceland go to the Vestfjords. So it's, if you want to be somewhere by yourself, it's Vestfjord is the place.
Okay. Can you name some nice places?
Rauði sandur, the red sand, for instance, Látrabjarg, Dynjandi. Just driving between these places, it's unbelievable. Just stopping there and seeing huge rivers that are just formed by snowmelt. It's an unbelievable place.
So what is special about the red sand?
It's the color of it. It's just, I don't think we have this red sand anywhere else in the country. It's just everything is covered with, you're walking on the red sand down by the beach.
So it's not like the black sand beaches?
No, it's the red sand beaches.
And the waterfall Dynjandi, what's about him?
In my opinion, it's I think the most beautiful waterfall in the country. It's really, I mean, it's really hard to describe. You just have to see our pictures from the restaurants. It's just an amazing place to visit. We'll never forget it if you go there.
So, in our tour, the 4-day tour, where do we stay?
We stay in the beginning, we stay in Stykkishólmur. And from there we take the ferry across over to Fjordslækur, and there we drive to Patreksfjörður, and we do the stop on the way, like we go to the Látrabjarg, the cliffs, bird cliffs, yeah. And then the first night we stay in Patreksfjörður, just down by the ocean, a beautiful little town.
Any special birds in Látrabjarg?
Of course, the puffin. It's a huge population of puffins there. They come really close, they're curious, so they're as curious about the people as we are about the puffins. So you get very up close to them.
Beautiful birds, also on our plates.
We start the tour 8:39 o'clock in the morning, and we are driving, and we are back at the hotel around 5 o'clock, and in between we do a lot of stops and walking around, and of course grab some lunch. So there's so much to see, and because of the small tours that we run, it's so easy to stop and take pictures. We can stop anywhere.
Okay, well, thank you for this, Tiffy.
My pleasure.